I am Orhan Cebrailoğlu. I am from Turkey. I live in city Konya. I am sixth time coming Şarmanşeh. I am curator in Turkey, organizing every year symposium. I work Muhammed Hamida 10 years together. Work organizing symposium, big symposium, Arab Turkish artists everywhere in Turkey, in Arab country. This symposium very nice organization. I think this symposium help all artists look at another style, new style, communication, culture, communication, cultural act. This all artists. Together 10 days one academy, working to an academy, because every artist have special style, special steel. Here every artist look it together, speaking about art, speaking about culture, about all the world, politic, history, all. Very nice time, 10 days here. Inshallah, this symposium next year organized in Istanbul, in Ankara, all city Turkey. I thank you, thank you much everything, everywhere, everybody for organization in Şarmanşeh. İnşallah next year all Turkish artists coming here, opening exhibition. Arabic artists coming in Istanbul, opening exhibition. This is very very for good for cultural progress. Cultural progress for Egyptian artists, Arabic artists, Turkish artists. I'm very happy. Thank you everybody. Teşekkür, teşekkürat, şükran. Everybody.